wondered how paper is recycled or how to make paper without a screen? Well, want to know more because today we will be making recycled paper.
Wow, I'm so excited!
So, are you ready?
Yeah!
Let's go!
For this fantastic science activity, you will need mesh or sheer fabric, some craft sticks, all-purpose glue or a hot glue gun with glue sticks, a pair of scissors, a cardboard egg carton, and a rolling pin. This is a great STEM activity to teach kids how to change the form of recyclable items. Step 1. Tear the egg carton into tiny pieces. You will want about 2 to 3 cups of paper pieces. Step 2. Boil about 2 cups of water. Now place the pieces of paper in a blender, and once the water is boiling, pour it into your blender with your paper pieces. The hot water will start to turn the carton into a pulp. Place the lid on the blender and blend the paper pieces and water until it creates a soup-like mixture. Step 3. Assemble your craft stick frame using the craft sticks and glue. Now glue the frame to your sheer fabric and cut off the excess fabric. Using recycled paper, like egg cartons, to make new paper reduces the number of trees that are cut down, saving our natural resources. Step 4. Place the frame over a large bowl or baking tray. Now pour the pulp over the frame and use the rolling pin to spread the pulp evenly across the frame. You can use a second piece of fabric to keep the paper from sticking to your rolling pin. Step 5. Let the water drip out of the frame. If your frame bends, place it on a glass baking pan turned upside down. This will allow the water to strain out and down the sides of the pan without allowing the paper to sit in water, which will prevent it from drying. You can also roll out your pulp one more time to even it out. Now allow the paper to dry completely, which may take 24 or more hours. Step 6. When the paper is dry, slowly peel it off the frame and use it for whatever purpose you desire.
All done! Look at our recycled paper!
Wow, it's so cool!
What do you think?
Let us know in the comments below.
Well, we are going to paint our recycled paper now. But thank you for watching, and please remember to like this video and subscribe to our channel.
Subscribe.
For more fantastic science videos coming soon. See you all next time. Goodbye.